October 20th. How's it going, guys? It's raining a little bit today, so I put my phone in a little baggie so then my cameraman can film me here. All right. How's it going, guys? It's missing. All right. We had an earthquake yesterday, guys. I think they're saying they keep going back on what it was, 7.5, 7.8, to kind of keep bouncing around on that. It's kind of undetermined right now. A suspicious observer hit it right on the head, though. Yeah, they talked about having a warning about what was coming. Interesting on that magnetic energy, ain't it? And how everything's gonna connect like that. If our shields weren't so weak, guys, it probably wouldn't even affect this. An uptick here. Supposedly, we're supposed to get maybe some warm weather for a couple days. They think it might get back up to 80 again. Boy, that would be something, wouldn't it? Now it's kind of looking to see if anybody says anything about the Schumann or any of the, about the frequencies in itself. And I didn't really see too much on YouTube about that. I could feel something yesterday, though. How would you describe it? Like pressure, but like a... How would I explain it? Oh, like a... It wasn't like the speed was that fast, but it felt like it was like... It was just a overwhelming... Like a... You're like going into a fog, almost like. Not meaning it felt like that, but I mean it was like it was pressure to the point. Let's see. Let's say if you had a fog machine. and you had fogged an area up and you walked into it. Kind of like that. That's why I'd be I was waiting to see if anybody else said anything about how they felt or anything. Boy, looks like it might start to come down a bit more. I mean, some people talk about headaches or aches and pains and stuff like that. I think they said they had a couple of fireballs over Arizona too. I think Paul Bigley was reporting on that. Interesting. Amazing. The last couple days have been really nice. How they had nobody working. Now it's nasty and they're up there working. got what, about 15 days to the election. Now, it's coming up fast. Won't be too long. We got a lot of traffic this morning, guys. Getting beads on it or it rains, it missed, it pops, it rains again. deep breath now.
Yep.
About what, 46 degrees? That was what the thermometer was showing when we went. Yeah, but what's the dew point?